Go, 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 go!
This is Rick Allen for NBC Sports, and today NASCAR is back in Pennsylvania for its second and final stop at Pocono Raceway. Pocono is a unique track with unique challenges. The three turns here are all different, and so are the three straightaways. So once again, there's a lot of pressure for crew chiefs to find that perfect setup to get their driver to victory lane.
Get set. The race is going green. There's the green flag. All right.
Still there.
still there. Still there. Stay low. Still there.